at times disturbing when you see corruption in the counties. It's like we devolved corruption from the central government to the national to the county governments, where you find that there are so many litigations, especially concerning the assemblies, the leadership of the counties, but also with the equal measure, it is important that the leadership should not fight